Hey y'all, it's your girl Q.
And I'm back, y'all. Yeah, I'm back.
Yeah, for sure, I'm back, y'all. Like I never left, period. But we're gonna go ahead and get right into the video. Right now, you see me breaking down some white onions, and now I'm going to surgically break down this beautiful yellow sweet pepper. Get the pits out of there, then we're gonna dump them seeds out of there, all right? And then we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna do a julienne, nice thin slices. We call that a julienne. Look at that, yes, beautiful golden, you know what I'm saying? This is gonna be a whole bird, y'all. I didn't announce exactly what I'm making. I'm making a gold bird with fennel and lime and all type of beautiful aromatics. Look at these beautiful, y'all already know, green onion, scallion when she feeling bougie. And we're gonna cut these in nice about an inch to two inch slices. Yeah, we're gonna cut them in those nice little slices. I like the drama of that. You know what I'm saying? We want those nice and long. And then we're gonna cut up some of those nice spicy little habanero peppers. Cut up a couple of those, slice and dice them. You know what I'm saying? Because we're adding them into the marinade with the chicken. It's gonna be delicious, y'all. And to be honest with you, I love spice because, like I said before, the capsicum in the peppers is very, very healthy. It's an immune booster and they're amazing. Absolutely amazing. You gotta have the proper kind of taste buds to handle heat. I like spicy, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? I make things that are not spicy too. You know what I'm saying? As long as it's flavorful. Now, it can't be not spicy, blah, bland, blickety blah. You know what I'm saying? You gotta have some seasoning to that shit, baby. All right, so then I'm gonna go ahead and break down this beautiful fennel bulb. And I'm taking off the, you see those stems that I just cut off there? You see those little hairs on there? Those are fennel fronds. And I'm gonna keep fennel fronds. Fronds, one of them. But they're out with the fennel. And they are delicious. The fennel has a type of a light licorice kind of flavor,
which pairs amazingly with ginger and citrus flavors. Fennel definitely has a
beautiful flavor to it. It's delicious. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna be using the fronds and the actual bulb of the fennel. And now we have some beautiful flat leaf parsley. Yeah, I'm gonna sit that on over to the side because that was actually used in a different dish, okay? So we're just gonna sit that over. Now we're gonna bust up some of this ginger real quick with the palm of my hand. You know what I'm saying? Put that hand on that ginger real quick. We're gonna mince that all the way down. Mince that, yeah. Because what you want with the ginger is to break it down enough to where it'll melt nicely into that bird, into that marinade. It's gonna get all happy together and just be delicious. And it's helping me take out a little bit of the anxiety that's coming along with election night, y'all. I know y'all feeling the same way. Quit playing, you know what I'm saying? I'm not finna sit here and play in y'all face like what's going on ain't going on, you feel me? Come on now. So now we're gonna take some of that beautiful fennel. Y'all see I got all my blue and stuff out. Got my blue cutting board. Got my big black knife, you understand me? Period, black is king still, period, black. Anyway, now we have this lime and we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna cut that in half, cut the ends off.
And then we're gonna cut those into some really nice half slices, all right?
Next, we're going to wash that bird, all right? So what I like to do cleaning my chicken is I put it in that water, put it with some white vinegar and that lime, wash it down real good, then rinse it. That's very important. Now let's get to this marinade. First, we're gonna kick it off with some, we're gonna have some toasted sesame seed oil and some grape seed oil. We threw in some seasoning salt, some paprika. Hey, paprika. We're gonna throw in some Thai chili crush for a little bit of heat. But we're not gonna put too much, you know what I'm saying? We're just gonna have a nice little sprinkle up in there, you know what I'm saying? Warm things up a bit for sure. And of course, y'all already know about that fresh black pepper, and you know how I feel about fresh black pepper. Then we're gonna go ahead and add in some onion powder. We're gonna add in some poultry seasoning. Yes, sir. And I love that poultry seasoning. It has that sage in it. Oh my God. Remember that turmeric? And y'all know how I feel about turmeric. Good old anti-inflammatory turmeric. We're going to throw in some ginger. Yes, yes. Because what we're doing is I know it's meat. I know people have their reservations about it. This, that, and the third. I still like chicken and shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to eat it. And there we have our marinade. And now we have our fresh aromatics that y'all saw me so eloquently cut up. Now we have our bird. And in our bird, I'm going to show y'all what I put in there. Some marsala, some Worcestershire sauce, some low-sodium celery sauce, some Maggi, and some blue agave nectar, and some minced garlic. Because y'all know how we feel about garlic around these parts. Stop playing. And some apple cider vinegar. Now we're going to go in and throw in some fresh thyme. Yes, and I like to pop the thyme a little bit, you know what I'm saying, because it releases the oils and you get that fragrance like no other. It's just amazing. Now we're going to add in all the fresh aromatics. Yes, those green onions, all of that, those sweet bell peppers. Yes, sir, flavor, absolute real flavor. Then we're going to go ahead and squeeze in those lime, pieces of lime. And what I'm doing with these aromatics is it adds levels of flavor that, you know, stuff like chicken bouillon and stuff like that, it hits notes that those kind of basic seasonings just can't hit. You understand what I'm saying? It just can't do it the same way. You know what I mean? That's, but don't get me wrong, I like to use bouillon in certain things, but once you put it in everything, it kind of says a lot about the way that you season food or the lack thereof. Let's go ahead and we're going to stuff this bird with some of those aromatics. You know what I'm saying? The seasoning. And look at Big Blue. What up, Big Blue? Let's get it. So now we're going to go ahead and lay our bird inside of the roaster. And y'all know how I like to do that. We're going to put that bird in that roaster. We're going to take that butcher's twine and we're going to close them legs up. We're going to close them up real nice and tight. All right. You feel me? We're going to go ahead and get that on together. Close those on up. You know what I'm saying? Tie a good knot in there to make sure it's good and secure. And then we're going to add the rest of that marinade as well as the aromatics. And y'all, when I tell you that that fennel, that lime, everything just plays so well together. It's amazing. I love eating food like this because what's going to happen with those juices at the bottom of that pan is it's going to make everything beautiful and tender. You ain't going to have to wrestle with this bird. You understand what I'm saying? And it still has a great amount of its dexterity. It's not mush. It's delicious. Absolutely tender. And y'all saw how I put the fronds on top. I'm gonna look that up and see, is it prawns or fronds? Because I know prawns are seafood, but child, we gonna see. Period. Okay, so now we're gonna add a little bit more seasoning salt, a little more onion powder, and some fresh black pepper. One more time, one more again for the one more again, all right? And that's just to secure the seasoning, secure it, make sure everything is delicious. You really don't have to add anything after this food has been baked and cooked and all that. So now we're gonna go ahead and let it do and look. Y'all look. Look at this bird, bruh. Look at it, though. That's a main course. That's a main course right there. That's a golden, beautiful, and look at the broth. Chow. Bye. Bye and hello again. Do you understand me? Bye and hi. Okay, hi and bye. Look at that. That's beautiful. Now, that's something that I would feel happy about serving my family, my friends. You understand me? Look at that. And y'all know usually I do things very quickly, but in a little bit, I'm going to slow it down for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Because normally, you know, I speed it up. You know what I'm saying? I speed up, but right now, I feel like slowing it down. You feel me? I feel like slowing it down. So y'all can really get a good look at the love and the actual originality of flavor and the artistry that goes into what I do. You know what I'm saying? And it's like I'm so focused on what I actually do that I don't have time to really put down what somebody else is doing. You understand what I'm saying? That right there, that's golden. That's beautiful. You understand me? That's flavor just rippling all over that bird. look at the color of it. It has real good color. You can tell that the seasoning has gone and permeated all the way down to the bone of that thing. You understand me? Look at the pieces of fennel. Ooh. Effortlessly just falling, and then you got some of it on top that's caramelized. Ooh, child, when I tell you, deliciousness. Hold on, I'm gonna be quiet for a hot second. Let me just a little bit. Y'all, look at that. Ooh, you know that's beautiful. Just straight golden. Golden, delicious, amazing. Like, sometimes I look at the stuff I do, and it's not to not be humble, you know what I'm saying? It's just taking pride in what I actually do. You know what I'm saying? Feeling good about what my hands can create. You know what I'm saying? And I know sometimes it's like, oh, well, it's easy, it's simple to just keep recreating the same thing, but I mean, are you really though? You know what I'm saying? Sometimes it's cool to deviate off that path and to do something new and exciting and refreshing and delicious. You know what I'm saying? Take something that you may have known already and just make it powerful. Look at that. That's tender. That's juicy. You can see that turmeric and that color from that golden turmeric just all the way through that meat. That's quality. That's actual real fork-shaking ass quality. I mean, don't knock it till you try it, you feel me? It's a lot of people that say different things out their mouth until they try something, and they're like, ooh, wait a minute. Oh, she on to something. She on to something for real. And I know I am. In the most humble way possible. Ooh, God, look at this wing, though. Let me be quiet. Look at this wing, y'all. Watch this shit. Ooh, I know y'all saw that. Quit playing with me. Quit playing in my face. Stop that shit. Stop. You not finna play in my face. Look at that. That's tender, juicy, permeated with flavor. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Biden Harris 2020. Y'all already know what it is. Period. Alright, y'all, thanks for coming through and vibing with your girl Q once again. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you enjoyed this content, go ahead and like this video, hit that subscribe button, and also hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of the freshness coming from the Fresh Squad. And today's Super Fresh Squad members are each and every one of my Fresh Squad members. Y'all, I love y'all from the bottom of my heart. I appreciate you guys. I thank you so much for commenting on my videos, liking my videos, subscribing to my channel, hitting that notification bell. Y'all are what keeps me going, period. Stay super fresh. Yes, yes, y'all. to the beach, y'all. Another wonderful video. Another great, 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 yummy, delicious, good recipe. Much love from your girl Q. I'm so glad to be back, y'all. I was having technical difficulties with my damn phone, with my mic, all this other stuff. But we getting it back right. Do you feel me? We getting it together. Period. Because you can't, one thing you cannot do is you can't hold a good woman down, and it's damn impossible to hold an amazing one down. Do you understand me? Period. Much love from your girl Q. We're gonna keep them hands clean. We're gonna wash those hands multiple times throughout the day, nails included. We're gonna keep the mask up. We're gonna keep them hands out of them faces.
Because we understand it's not just about one of us, it's about all of us. And I ain't talking about on no All Lives Matter type shit neither. Period. All right, y'all. Much love from your girl Q. I thank you guys once again. Much love. Stay safe. Stay blessed. I want y'all to stay safe and stay blessed. All right, y'all. Until next time, and there will most definitely be a next time, come hell, high water, period, there will be a next time. Bye-bye.